Hey, yours, people. Well, that's the color that won. It was actually pretty close. So I ordered these little wheels so I didn't have to fight with this thing. I'm gonna slide that bad boy out and put some wheels on it. Well, my frame came in for one of those pictures. Hopefully that won't slide out on the floor. So I got it. We gotta get the saddle off, which shouldn't be too bad. I'm just gonna pull it right off with the, oh, you know what? I need to take this off because this will end up falling off. And I don't know what I have in my hidden compartment, so that's kind of a pain. So we'll move this up here. Oh crap, I forgot my, I was gonna dust this underneath. Look how dusty this is. I don't know if y'all can see that. That's underneath. Man, this thing gets dusty. So this little blanket here is for Smokey because he likes to come in here and lay on there. Man, I cannot remember what I have in here, so hopefully I'll have it. So I'm just gonna stand this up like so. And we're gonna put a couple of wood. Oh shit! Damn splinter. Is this thing on camera?
I can't see shit.
Alright. So I'm going to of course I laid this saddle right in the doorway. And now I gotta jump in and out. Okay, so I should probably measure these little things. So these little wheels, four of them cost, what do they cost? 12 bucks? It's got a little brake, and the four wheels are supposed to hold 400 or 500 pounds. So I don't know what that saddle stand weighs, but I don't think it's that much. So I'm just gonna put these little suckers in here. Not really measuring them too much. Okay, got four holes there. Got this little drill bit here, just to get my little starter holes. Probably don't need to do this, but. I know somebody's saying I should have put something on the floor. I gotta sweep this and dust this floor anyway, so I'm not really worried about it. So these little four little things came with their own little screws. 2, 4, 6, 8. Rick, you should have. Why didn't you? Be quiet, you crazy people. No! I hate when I do that. No! Come on, dude, cut me some break. Well, that's pretty easy, huh? Next. Once I get two in there, I'm good to go. Oh yeah, look at that. Now if you lock it, it won't move either way. And then you lock it and it spins around. Hopefully that's in there. All right, one's on. Three more to go. And I won't be sliding around this damn thing anymore. Cussing and being a pain in the butt. Trying to figure out what's going on. You know, trying to stay, shit. Trying to stay out of the camera. Now I'll pick up all the ones I dropped. Rick, you should have. All right, whatever. I know. I should have marked, measured. I should have done all the things that I didn't do. All my wood wheel installers will be telling me how I screwed it up. I can't find that little hole. Put some hair around that sucker. Oh! Shit! Rick, you should... Be quiet! I've already... By the time you watch this, I have already screwed it up. So giving me advice is too late, unless maybe next time. Because I need to order another set, because I only ordered one set to see how it would work. So I should have two more down here, which I do. These last two will be kind of easy, because now I don't have to... Oh yeah! Yeah, baby! It's all fun games! Alright, so we'll stand this up. Look at that. La 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 la. That's just two. Alright. We're not done yet. And I'm going to dust this before I put it up. Because I know somebody's going to be saying, Rick, you should have dusted. Alright, whatever. Hopefully those two didn't break off when I just lifted it up. Alright. Two more. Nice little wheels. 400 pounds, hell, it'll probably hold my saddle stand, my saddle, and me sitting on it. And it came with screws. If I didn't lose any, where's my little pin? All right. Am I still on camera?
Rick, you spit the whole thing. And hang on, I'll give you a zoom in on the ones I did. Look at that. I should like charge you guys to watch this so you don't pick up my secrets how to install caster wheels. Alright.
This actually, the little drawing part's the hardest part. Trying to get it in the right spot. One down. It's actually easier when I stay out of camera over here. Probably to be exact center, I should have drawn an X, and then where it met, that would have been center. But I'm just eyeballing it, people. It's just little bitty wheels. It's not that big of a deal. Little bitty holes in my little bitty car and my little bitty tractor and the little bitty farm. Alright, next! Who's the next contestant on Put Your Screws in the Hole? Yeehaw! Yeah, shit, I know I shouldn't have put it that tight. There we go. I had it just off enough that I was off my little, So not that long of a project. Now I just have to order another set. There we go. Goes all the way around. Next! Can you tell I didn't finish this too well on the bottom? Somebody gonna be cracking on me? Rick, you should paint the bottom while you have it. Yeah, okay, that's what I should do. That's exactly what I was thinking. I should paint the bottom. All right. It is done, baby. Booyah. All right. So now I don't need these stupid little things that didn't work any damn way. Now I need to stand this sucker up without breaking those wheels. And this thing's pretty heavy. I should have weighed it. I don't know how much this thing weighs. But it's freaking heavy. Shit. So I'm trying to lift it all the way up so I can set it down. Woohoo! Oh yeah, look at that, baby. Woo! Hey, I need my saddle. Okay, here you go. La la la. Yeah. All right, let me go get my, I'll cut this out. I'm gonna go downstairs and grab my, well, shit, I thought it was downstairs. It was up here the whole damn time. Are you kidding me? That's crazy. It was sitting right here the whole time. I knew I had it somewhere. I forgot even why I had it up here. What was I dusting up here? I had to dust something. I better do this right. This is skirt work. I'm doing skirt work. That ought to piss off some little crybabies. He called it skirt work. It's not fair. This is really hard work. Whatever. Why'd you cry, baby? Ah. Alrighty. So this is okay. Does it look better? Since it's kind of waxed or... could do a little bit better job, but you know what? It'll be alright. Someday I'll find a woman that'll want to do my dusting for me. Rick, get in, dude! You're all be quiet. Never had so many damn crybaby people. Alright. So I can put my little hanger up here. People ask me, I almost slipped and busted my butt. It's really slippery right here. People ask what this is. It's a shoe fly. It hangs underneath the cinch on a horse. And as he's walking, it keeps the flies away. Shoe fly. I did a video on it. But I still have people asking me about it. All right. Do my wheels work? Woo! One finger. Woo! Woo! Yeah! You gotta love it when a plan comes together. And I had a couple people tell me, Rick, why don't you think about putting wheels? I ordered these wheels as soon as I posted when I was editing that video. I go, that thing is a pain in the ass. Those things don't work. Hell no. So I ordered that shit. PDQ. That's pretty damn quick for you people that know. Now, I did raise my sand a little bit, but you know what? Look how easy it is to get in and out. Oh, darn, I forgot to put my blanket back. I'll just pull my saddle stand out. Ha, ha, ha. Now Moki will be like, dude, what did you do to my little house? It smells like lemony wood. He loves coming laying on this little blanket. It's an old mink blanket from Korea. So now when I need to clean the floor or anything, oh man, that's just like golden. Oh yeah. And that's how you install caster wheels on your saddle stand. How about that? Easier to clean. Slides around. If a little kid ever comes over, I set him on a saddle and push him around on a saddle stand. He don't even he'll think he's riding a horse. Hell, oh, where's my little horse head? He'll really think he's riding a horse. There. I keep that horse head laying in the bed. In case I want to get rid of strange women, I just throw that in the bed with them. Throw a little ketchup. They usually leave. Rick, that's mean. Oh, be quiet, you big crybabies. All right,
Next project, I'll be ordering the wheels. I'm not going to videotape that, but I'm putting it on that saddle stand. Same thing. All right? Well, in that there, installing wheels on your saddle stand.